Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today the product that we're going to talk about is, as you can see, OGX Argon Oil of Morocco Intense Moisturizing Treatment. So basically this product is a hair mask, and we're going to see if the pricing, if the product is worth it or not. So it's a 237 ml pack, and the pricing for this is, I guess, 725 rupees. You can get it on Amazon, Health & Glow, Nykaa, any of the beauty store. So what does this product claim to be? Intense moisturizing treatment, a unique precious blend with argan oil of Morocco, instantly helps to penetrate the hair shaft, restoring shine and soften while strengthening. Discover soft, seductive and silky perfection. And how do we apply it? So it basically asks you to wet your hair and apply it from your root to scalp. Use a comb to like spread it across. And wash it off after 3 to 5 minutes. So they say keep it for 3 to 5 minutes. However, how I like to use it, I like to use it to keep it for 10 to 15 minutes. I just make a bun, put a shower cap on it and keep it for 10 to 15 minutes and just wash it off. So I do it usually next day after the shampoo. So does this product helps me? Let me show you how it looks like. So this is the packaging, and I have almost gotten over with it. It's a white serum kind of a thing. It looks actually like a conditioner and smells the same. So is it worth 725 rupees ka product hai? Is it worth it or not? So the thing is ki, very honestly, mere hairs abhi bahut dry ho chuke hain. They become very dry. The ends are very dry, broken, brittle. So I've been using it often, like twice a week now. Very honestly, the day I use it and the next day, my hair is smooth and manageable, but it doesn't last longer than that. Like, it still becomes brittle and like a jhaadu. Yeah, so on a long-term basis, not sure if it's helping because I've not seen the impact. Maybe if I use it regularly, it will help. But given the money, I'll definitely recommend you guys to go for a lot of DIY options which are available. You can have a lot of YouTube videos which shows that. So yeah, I think it's not worth the money. I have recently got a new one. I'll try that out and let you know. However, this is not worth the money, I'm honestly speaking. It's good if you just want to have an instant smoothness and fragrance to your hair. Like if you're going to some special occasion, you can use it. Just apply it to your hair and wash it off. It'll give you a nice smell and smoothness. But on a long-term basis, if you want to repair your hair, this is not helping. Not helping me at least. So I'll definitely give it a 3 or 5 star. 3 because it works instantly. However, not for a long-term perspective. Thanks all for watching the video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. And please give suggestions on what other product reviews you're gonna want to look at. Bye. Thank you.